What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
The Netherlands produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
The Netherlands take the early advantage. And the shot! A great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
They've played it short. Turns and goes back. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded. And
that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well positioned to make that interception.
And it's Memphis Depay.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Loose, who's getting there?
Weghorst.
He gets past his man.
Weghorst.
Oh, that's a fine challenge. Shooting chance! And in it goes! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
It's a throw. De Ligt. First 45 minutes are up. Oh, what a comeback. Certainly I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd. The midway point of the game.
Oh, what a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing. We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insanely good.
Very little in it.
The score at half-time is 2-1.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. A fine run, and he's happy to keep going. And he's cut it out, and it's played forward.
Mauricio.
And that's been won straight back. Battles to win it back.
Stefan de Vrij.
De Vrij drives it forward.
60 minutes played.
This could spell... Tries a shot! He has done it! Two to the good! They have breathing space! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Thank you.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Weghorst.
It's Memphis Depay! And yes, it's there! And they are dragging it back! Game on again!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Hits one!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Weghorst. And here's Depay.
Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
A real chance if he can get through.
Chooses to go back.
And it's Wijnaldum.
De Roon. This could fall anywhere.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Mauricio. Time added on will be 2 minutes.
To lift.
And that is...